it's a celestial opening. Those flowers are spreading throughout the Netherworld as we speak.
Huh, that's strange. This has never happened before. Maybe it has to do with all the other weird things that are happening in the Netherworld.
Prince, I need to go somewhere. See ya!
Wait! Where do you think you're going at a time like this?
You really shouldn't be so nosy about a girl's personal business, Prince.
It's my job as Overlord to oversee the actions of my vassals, so hurry up and tell me!
Geez, fine. I'm going to Agul Evil Land.
Agul Evil Land? Why would you go there? All you'll find is monsters.
Do you really want to be that nosy? Fine. I got a letter telling me to go there.
Episode 6, Etna's Letter.
You really are a love freak.
Who was it from?
It didn't say.
Huh. That sounds fishy. What did the letter say?
I want to show you something in Agul Evil Land. Come alone. Or something like that.
Alone? That reeks of danger.
It might be a trap set up by a demon that has a grudge against me.
And you're still gonna go?
I could just ignore it, but I don't want the sender to think I wussed out.
I'm surprised by how much you hate losing.
All right, fine. I'll go with you.
But it's said to come alone, right?
Fool! What demon would obediently go by themselves?
I guess you're right. Do whatever you want. But if it turns out to be boring, don't blame me.
Fine. If I remember.
Laharl's just worried about Etna. But I wonder who called her out.
Thank you. shall we go?
Nay.
Looks like the epitome of the Netherworld.
Yeah, there are a lot of strong monsters all around. Any normal demon wouldn't even dare step foot here.
Etna, aren't you still hiding something?
Huh? What are you talking about?
Don't play dumb. You would never come to a place like this. No matter what anyone else would think of you.
Come to think of it, yeah. I can't imagine Etna doing anything that wouldn't make her money.
That's so mean. But it's true. This was where King Krichevskoy picked me up.
In a place like this?
Well, that's what he told me. I don't actually remember it myself.
Huh, so that means the person who sent you that letter might know something about your past.
Which is why you decided to risk coming here?
So what if they know about her past? She's my vassal now.
Big brother, why are you getting all riled up?
Whoa! Monsters!
You followed me here, Prince, so get rid of them for me. Thanks.
Leave it to me!
Thank you.
Here I go!
Do it, dude!